Did you know that Gimli finds his two-headed axe in Moria? In this shot, we can actually see the axe behind him, which he picks up during the fighting. He would then continue to wield this axe throughout the films, possibly to honor Balin, Oin, and Ori that died in Balin's expedition to recolonize Moria.